Hello, and welcome to another 5v1 video with Matt. So, this review, I'm doing while on holiday, so that's why I'm in a random place, because I'm in a hotel room. Hello. And it's in the Isle of Wight, and there's a street. And I'm going to be reviewing the third Doctor episode, The Three Doctors, which also is a second Doctor and a first Doctor episode, if you want to count those two. So I don't know if I'm going to count them or not. And it's about Omega, one of the Time Lords, and he is sending these giant jelly jayards, I think they're called, big thing, yellow, red things, to get them. Get the Doctor, and the Time Lords help by sending another Doctor, and Omega wants to leave this antimatter universe he's been sent to. And as you may have guessed from my attitude to them, I think the Jelliards, or whatever they're called, are pretty ridiculous. Yeah. Pretty ridiculous. I mean, they're just really red and weird and just look stupid. But I think the rest of the episode was quite good. It led quite... It's four parts and it had a quite good pace. It wasn't too slow or too fast. And funny, second and the third Doctor, and the first Doctor randomly appearing, and the way Brigadier seems to ignore everything, and Omega was quite threatening as well, the way, like, his voice sounded,
"Hello, I am Omega."
It sounded like Sutek as well, quite played by the same person. That's the Three Doctors. So please put in the comments what I should review next week, because no one's been commenting. I forgot last week. Well, I didn't forget. I was busy last week, so I couldn't do a review. I was busy filming other things. So sorry for missing last week. So that is all. Please comment on a first, second, fifth, or seventh Doctor episode. And I will review that next week. Hopefully. I've got an exam next week, but hopefully I'll be able to do one. So from B11, and 5U fans, goodbye.